finish in this evening's game. Columbus jumped out to an early lead in the first and never looked back. Chris Tillman earns his 8th victory of the season, permitting only 2 hits in 6 complete innings. Cristobal Castillo records the save, his 25th of the year. So that'll put a wrap on things here this evening. For my partners Dan Plesac and Mark DeRosa, I'm Matt Vasgersian. This has been a special presentation of MLB The Show. For more, follow us on Twitter at MLB The Show.
The final night score for our ball game for the victorious Clippers. 4 runs, 7 hits, no errors. They left 10 men on base. For the Iron Pitch, 1 run on 3 hits, 1 error. They left 6 men on base. Time of ball game, 2 hours and 15 minutes. Thank you for joining us here this evening. We remind you to please drive home safely.
Minor League Baseball is live and on the air on the show. Tonight, game 2 of this 4-game weekend set between the Columbus Clippers and the Lehigh Valley Iron Pigs. It's baseball, it's the show, and it comes your way next. Greg Sekeres, a right-hander out of Tennessee, will be the starting pitcher. What do we need to know here, Danny?
Hey, listen, you don't have to know much about statistics to know that this is a bad one. How about this guy on the year as a starting pitcher? Left-handers are hitting over 300 against this guy. He's going to have to change something, or he won't be pitching very long in this league.
So coming to the plate, Harold Reese. He went hitless last night in a game where his guys could push across only one score. Here's the first pitch to him. There's the cut fastball, but it's low, 1-0. Yeah, you should take a look at our visiting club as they enter play here this evening. They've been hot of late, winners in 4 straight.
Yeah, guys, you know it as well as I do. Being in the clubhouse before the game, this team's riding high, 4-0 to start their road trip. They're more concerned about what they're having for dinner than worried about the opposing pitcher right now.
Count now a ball and a strike. The 1-1. Swung on and missed, and that's strike 2. And he struck him out. A chance now to take a look at how the home team ready for another chance. Harold.